I'm sitting on my front porch. A woman pulling a cello in a case on casters approaches up the block. She's beautiful. I look at her, and she looks back at me. Our eyes lock, and we stare at each other.